name's Layla, banana hammock, and I will be conducting your physical examination today. Is that okay?
Thank you.
Okay, can you just confirm your name is Layla?
Yeah.
Perfect. Okay, and your date of birth is 19th of April.
Yeah.
Perfect. Okay, so what I'm going to do is taking some notes on your skin. I'm just going to be looking at the overall condition of your skin. Going to be doing some face mapping and also feeling ever so gently around your lymph nodes, okay? Going to be just checking your overall health, just ensuring that all of your feeling in your extremities are okay. So I knew you. This arm, if you can let me know if you feel any tingling, any numbness. Okay, yeah. I'm just gonna have a feel. Just feeling for any swelling, okay? Any lesions? Of feeling within your fingers, or it's does that seem to be okay?
That's okay.
Perfect. Okay, just pop your arm over. Absolutely perfect. Okay, just going to look for a turn of blood in your hand. Have a look at this side. Once again, just let me know if you have any loss of sensation or any pain at all. Once again, the extremities. Any loss of sensation, any numbness?
No.
Okay, just going to just feel your shoulders here, just once again, just feeling for any swelling. Okay, any tension that shouldn't be there really. Just let me know if you feel any pain, okay?
Okay.
Just going to ever so gently move around. Okay. Just rotate your shoulder around. Is that okay?
Yes.
Okay, perfect. I'm just going to do the same on this side. I'm just going to just rest your head on my okay. Now swallowing. Okay. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm just going to listen to your heart, your chest, okay? Is it okay? Okay, and just take a deep breath in. Hold it. And out. Now crackling, absolutely fine now. Okay. Once again, a deep breath in. And hold. Gently, just going to feel around your face and just palpate, okay? Just let me know if you've got, feel any discomfort at all. Just going to start just on the cheeks, okay? Just Drink much water during the day. A little bit. Okay. Ever so slight dehydration in these areas here and slightly under the eyes, so maybe that's something that we can work on together with rehydrating the skin from within. I'm going to feel down your nose, okay? He's just just go into the look on it. She's going to have her so gently. That's brilliant. Perfect. Okay. Once again, absolutely perfect. Okay, so what I'm going to do now is just have a mark at the areas of your face. Still have some skin mapping. Okay. There was some slight dryness behind these sections of your face. It's your bladder and it's connected to your bladder. So if we have any troublesome areas here, suffered with any digestion problems, have you, in the last couple of weeks? That's perfect. Everything seems absolutely fine here. Small intestine area, the bladder area, absolutely perfect. And when we get to this part here, we look at the liver area. Do we have any congestion at all? Gently going to palpate under your eyes. Okay. Just going to take my gloves off actually so I can feel the temperature of your skin as well. Okay. Okay, so here's where we're looking. Around the eye area, which is also correlated to the kidneys, okay, so that can be related to anything we might be consuming, also within our bloodstream, okay.
Okay,
perfect. Okay, so I'm just going to do a block here. congestion here. Once again, we'd like to the kidneys, just your consumption. We'll just write some notes about that.
Okay.
So once looking at your heart area. To palpate around the jaw. Okay, that's great. Don't ever so gently there. Does that feel okay?
Yeah, thank you.
Perfect. Good. Great. Okay, I'm just going to any swelling within these areas for your lymph nodes, can sometimes due to sometimes just small stomach problems. So I'm just wanting to ensure we're not. Okay, perfect. Just and send them off individually to the lab, okay, to see what we get back for those results. Okay, so I'm just going to conduct some measuring, okay, so symmetry. Skin, your hairline, is that okay? Look at your hair follicles. Okay, so what it's going to do is it's gently just pop you around. Just check the spine alignment, okay? Okay, so I'm just going to gently pop your hair around like that. And just ever so gently move off your shirt. And I'm just going to firstly feel down your back. Just checking for alignment of the spine, okay? Just at either side of the spine, ensuring I'm not palpating the spine. any discomfort at all.
Okay.
So slightly to broken capillaries in this area. Okay, so deep breath in. Tension here in the lower lumbar areas. It's going to work on that. Have you got any pain there at all?
No.
Okay. Okay, so I'm just going to pop you back around and then just write your notes on.
Okay, thank you.
I've got some slightly swollen glands here. Write those notes up in regards to that as well. Okay, we felt here no signs of swelling. Okay, that can normally be an indication of any infection in the digestive area, but we're absolutely great there. Okay, in regards to the numbness here, sometimes when we have swelling in this area, we can push on the check. Okay.